Royal Thai Embassy in Yangon offered Royal Kahtina robes donated by His Majesty King Bhumibol Abdulrajesh to the monks at the Naga Langu Monastery on Saturday. Minister for Foreign Affairs of Thailand offered Royal Kahtina robe to the abbot of Naga Langu Monastery. Ambassador of Thailand to Myanmar and distinguished guests also offered offertories and robes to 25 senior monks afterwards. The ceremony concluded after liberation. The ceremony is attended by Thai community in Shanghai and other invited guests.